Ach, what? Jose, what? Turn on that lantern. There, much better. Where am I? What time is it? Wait. Yes, that's right. I believe I was waiting for the train to arrive, but it wouldn't show up. And then I decided to take a nap. Among the rubbish. Yeah, that's what happened. Still feeling a bit rusty, but I can handle this. I certainly can. But I wonder, how long has it been exactly? One second. Much better. More light here. Certainly more light. Let's see. How am I? True. I forgot to bring my phone. And also my watch. Well, that's an issue. But I do believe it's been a couple of weeks. A couple of weeks, eh? Well, might as well continue. Yes, indeed. Time to continue the journey. Ladies and gents, mellow greetings, good day, and welcome back into the ominous world of Let's Play, the land of pain. Now then, oh my, it has been so long. But I do still remember a couple of things, for example, the swamp. And also, dying to that creature, the guardian. But just once? Certainly not a big deal. Just once. It isn't going to happen again, I promise. But oh my, I am still feeling so very, very lost. That train, when is it gonna arrive and take me home? I mean, there are tracks beyond this here fence. It's gonna arrive, I'm telling you. Any second now? I do believe I said the exact same thing several weeks ago. Perhaps the train isn't going to arrive. I guess I might as well use this here opportunity to mention something rather special. It's only going to take like a minute, have no fear. Yes, of course. There. Alright. What exactly does the story happen to be? Well, I was able to discover that the creator of this game, Mr. Alessandro Guzzo, has actually been following the progress of our journey. Isn't that delightful? Something that certainly doesn't happen all too frequently on this here humble channel of mine. Well, your presence is certainly appreciated, Mr. Guzzo. And I hope that you are going to enjoy however much is left of the journey as well. I can certainly tell you, he enjoyed what happened in the swamp, alright. I believe he said, oh, the monster finally got you. It was a most unpleasant experience. And it is still out there, of course, just waiting to ambush us once more. Now then. Well, it has been about 5 minutes, time to make some progress, indeed. Alright, open up. Yeah. Right. I completely forgot. It's locked. Maybe if I try hard enough. Nah. I believe this is what caused me to give up several weeks ago. Couldn't figure out how to make it past this here fence. I wonder. Wait. Perhaps I can climb this here? Whatever these are. Oh my god, ach, it actually works. I can climb them. Beautiful. But what, what about, you know, the barbed wire here? Can I jump this? That would be the next question. Hopefully I'm not gonna gut myself. Leap of faith?
You!
Well, light over yonder. That worked. What a surprise. Perhaps I shouldn't be standing on top of the tracks. Just a random thought. Alright, so, the game is trying to tell me, over there, follow the light. But what's over there, I wonder? Perhaps I shouldn't be so curious. So what have we learned? Does anyone remember the story, the notes? The chosen ones, apparently, those some people, they tried to kidnap individuals from Earth using the portal, and perhaps I ended up becoming such a victim. But something must have gone wrong, horribly so. Because there was nobody around to greet me. Nope. There was nobody around at all. Alright, approaching a tunnel. Ugh, I'm so lost. I don't think I should be going this way. The Guardian isn't around. It's pitch black in that tunnel. I'm not going in. Well, it's not entirely pitch black, but I understand. I've got a bad feeling about that kind of scenario. And climb this. Yes, I understand. You don't wish to enter. But perhaps there is a secret up here. Nope. Really now? This right here, this would have been the perfect spot to place one of them hidden statues. Well. Onward we go. But I am not in a hurry. You might be feeling a little concerned. Don't take your time, Cookie, don't. Because soon the episode will be over. And then we'll have to wait several weeks again. Well, unfortunately, sometimes such grim scenarios cannot be avoided. Here we are again. Unfortunately, in the past couple of weeks, they've been quite hectic for me. Concerning university-related matters, for example. Frankly speaking, I am just happy. What? There might be more clues around here. I should take a closer look before I move on. There might be more clues around here. Now, that's a first. You don't wish to continue? What clues are you talking about? I don't really have much to work with here. Perhaps I overlooked an item? Well, I guess I can. Yeah, and climb over the fence once more. There. Well, here's that note. But we read this one already. Indeed. In our next expedition, we plan to capture an individual in order to examine him. But it will not be easy. Yeah. You totally messed this one up, didn't you? Can I enter here? It's locked. Isn't there a key around? Hopefully you aren't suggesting that I should plunge myself back into the swamp. Because maybe I overlooked an item? No, no way. Mr. Guzzo, you wouldn't be that cruel, right? The garbage? Rubbish? Whichever version you prefer. Anything over here? Why would there be an item here? I'm confused. Well, it's been 10 minutes already, and I am still here. Haven't made any progress yet. Careful. I'm just gonna try to move on again. Perhaps this time? He isn't gonna mention anything? Oh. Alright. Another tunnel. And a new journal entry. Delightful. But what changed? I guess I took another look at that note. Maybe that's the reason. Well, let's see. What is it you have to say, my friend? There. The swamp. A place I don't wish to remember. Alas, here we are. These beings. They really have opened a portal on the earth. And I crossed it. Yeah, because, you know, you couldn't stay away from it, you fool. The strange, peculiar-looking person I saw must have been an inhabitant from this world. What? The strange, peculiar-looking person? Wait. What person are you talking about? Not the Guardian, right? Did I meet anyone? Along the way? Wait, I need to think about this. Who are you talking about? Maybe... no. No. The only person I remember, like... That fella who... who got flung, you know, through the air after we left the first building. And then it started to rain. And then everything grew dark. That person? Well, I do remember that his body looked a bit off. But back then I thought to myself maybe the monster did that. You know, just mutilated him or something, but apparently that is just what the people of this land look like. Alright, moving on. Where does it continue? These beings worship an evil god that punished them for not respecting his will. I can barely believe this is real. But I've seen it with my own eyes. But what has it got to do with me? Were they waiting for me? Were they trying to abduct me? Analyze me? I need to find this machine and try to open the portal. And I'll need to leave this place quickly. People need to know about this. It will change the world forever? I am sorry, what? It will change the world forever. Where's your evidence? I mean, what do you have to back this up? Let's imagine, even if this guy manages to make it back, do you honest to God believe anyone would, well, believe him? And his stories? Oh no, I accidentally touched a sphere, some kind of magical sphere, and it brought me to a distant land. And in said land, there was a monster chasing me around, and almighty statues everywhere, Perhaps almighty isn't the wrong adjective here, but you get the point. No one would believe you. They didn't call you a lunatic or something. This is 2021. Well, not in game, but, you know. Not in game. How do I close this? Nope. There. I mean, imagine that this was, like, happening in the current year, 2021. No one wouldn't believe this guy. People are too busy worrying about other things, you know? The world isn't exactly a happy place right now. And suddenly you come running with your stories about Cthulhu. I don't know. People need to know. Perhaps the Earth he is from is a little different. Perhaps the people would believe him? Ah, what does it matter? Well, here we have got a tunnel. A tunnel that is looking very inviting indeed. I have got a very bad feeling about this here. Ugh, but you aren't afraid to enter this tunnel because of the light, eh? Yeah, but what about the other risk? You see, the problem is that I've seen this one before. In other horror games, for example, Silent Hill 3. What about, you know, Cry of Fear? That game I want to let's play again. It's gonna happen, by the way, eventually. But yeah, just two random examples. It's not a good idea to follow the tracks. It's not a good idea to follow them into a tunnel where you can't dodge out of the way of an incoming train. Of course, you might be saying now, why would there be a train in this land? A land of monsters and chosen ones? Ach, what a silly notion. Yeah, just you watch. I don't think doing this right here is going to protect me. Just follow the tracks and be ready to run. Oh, this does not bode well. A random door here. Some kind of maintenance area, perhaps? It's locked though. There's no way to open it. Well, I am guessing all of the doors in here are going to be locked. Perhaps they are only there to serve as distractions. I am guessing that soon every single second is going to matter, so I am not even gonna bother with the doors. Random rubbish here as well. Oh dear, why do I feel something breathing down my neck? Oh dear. Oh dear. A save point? Oh dear. Yeah, that's it. Not gonna try the doors anymore. Oh no 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 no. I saw it coming. I don't like it. I don't like where this is going. Oh my god, I can hear it. That happened. That happened. Our second death, eh? Alright, I just have to say that was a bit unfair because, I mean, I was running. And even though I was running the entire time, the train, it still got me. Bloody hell. Try again. Sure, whatever. Alright, I am just gonna start running right away. Because, oh dear, like, the timing here, or time limit or whatever, it seems to be really, really tight. You cannot afford to waste a single second. Here we go again, that train. Not gonna catch me a second time.
Yep.
I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, bloody hell.
Yep.
Come on! Come on! Bloody hell, bloody hell. I am so sick of this land. I am so sick of it. Ach, well, hopefully that was an enjoyable experience, Mr. Guzzo. Ach, my oh my. Another evil trap. And some more rubbish. Well, where should I go now? Oh dear. The area appears to be opening up again. Anything up here? Can't even climb on top of that. Well, another opportunity wasted to place a hidden statue. Ugh, alright, I've got questions. That train, where did it come from? And where is it going? Who the hell is operating it? I mean, a running train. Are you suggesting that the Chosen Ones are using trains? Wouldn't trains be quite archaic to them? Just old-fashioned means of transportation? I mean, if you're wielding the powers of Cthulhu, why would you still ride the train? Alright, just gonna push onward. Oh dear. Ach, look how open it is over there. I don't care. Oh my. A fork here, eh? Ach, where should I go? Yeah, that over there. You see that? That's death. The train went that way. I can't see any lights, but over there? I believe that's a building over there. Yeah, I am feeling curious, but... it's like I'm offering myself into the Guardian. Ach, bloody hell. Maybe a I hear that. Maybe... Ach, come on, come on. Just a short peek. Ach, no. Ach, I'm too on edge. I wouldn't say that I'm feeling scared, but certain ideas, they just don't seem very smart. I'd like to avoid death wherever possible. Yeah, to hell with that train. Aha, here we have got a water tower. And a checkpoint too, so this is the right way. Oh wow, that's a big tower there. Where am I? Some kind of train yard? Lots and lots of wagons here. I wonder, am I safe here? Am I? Is the Guardian going to attack again soon? Who knows? Alright, I'd like to know, can I climb on top of that there wagon? Let's see. Ach, I keep slipping. Alright, so far so good. There. I am feeling a bit safer up here. Ach, by the way, just something random I'd like to mention while we are here. Perhaps you've been wondering why I say certain things in the way I say them. For example, now we are here. That, sounds a bit, well, for example, Spanish, does it not? Well, I did try to learn Spanish at some point, but ultimately gave up because there were too many other things eating up my time. But since I happen to be German by trade, I love speaking English, and there are a couple of hints of Spanish in there as well, it often creates sounds like that. That's a lovely train there. I like it. I am actually quite the fan of trains. Can this one take me home? Probably not. Alright, what must happen here? A big building there, where the trains are seeking shelter, so to speak. It is so quiet and dark. Does the sun ever rise in this land? Alright. I get it. There is a lot of stuff we can take a look at. But where should one start? I mean, we do still have about 13 minutes left. I've been toying with the thought of creating even longer videos, maybe 50 minutes, perhaps even an hour, but I don't know yet. Alright, let's see. Earlier, this door here kinda stood out to me. The red light? A big tower indeed. Can this one be opened? It's closed. what was that? Is there anyone in there? That gave me a minor jump. That sudden noise. Could someone be in there? What, one of the chosen ones? Or maybe... just a normal individual. It's locked. But I need to find out what caused that sound. There has to be a way into this tower. So I'm guessing that's my new objective, eh? Well, I'll try to find a way in. Isn't that a ladder up there? Hello? Anyone home? Of course, it's locked. Why would it be open? Here. I can use this. The mountain of rubbish. Alright, nothing else. A tire. How curious. Remember when we stumbled upon that abandoned car? And how weird that felt? Well, now here we have got a train yard. And there is another red light. The red lights seem to be important. Alright, an open window, not a ladder at all. Examine? The window, up there, is open. Maybe I can find a way to reach it. Well, the way is right here, isn't it? Really? Really? You will just, keep slipping, apparently. Who's in there? Can't you, use common sense and, for example, deploy the functionality of your voice? if someone is in there, how about a, hello? Can you hear me? I am not one of them. Instead of just, silence, you can't be that shy. I mean, I get it. Perhaps the person in there is dangerous, but still. Oh well. Who am I to feel surprised? This is still the guy, the same guy who decided to take a nap. He took a nap. Bloody hell. What's over here? I do wonder where the other tracks go, but it's too risky. Alright, this is like just the power station. Red light, whatever do you mean? Looks like this will reactivate the power for the entire station, but the lever is missing, because, wait for it, of course it is missing. Well, perhaps it's in the tower. Or maybe over here. Can I enter? Nope. Ach, this here train is a lovely, lovely sight to behold. Like I said, I really appreciate them. Isn't that a path over there? I can see some sort of light. Yeah, there is a path here, but I don't like it. Ach, this train yard. It kinda feels like shelter. I called this building here, earlier I called it a shelter for trains. Well, it has just become my shelter as well. Can I enter? Why am I not surprised? It's locked. What to do? Must I find another ladder? Same story. Anything in here? Lots and lots of crates. But nothing else. Perhaps past the big building? Ach, don't you dare ambush me. I swear to God. Oh. Apparently I can examine this box here. Interesting. Ooh. Now this is something I like to see. A sight for sore eyes. A door, or in this case, gate that isn't locked. Aha. And a note as well. Beautiful. Now, where to go? Can't go this way. Another train here. But not as special as the one outside. Hello? Are there any ladders around? Nothing here. Just nothing here. How disappointing. Alright. What is it you have to share with the world? Who left this behind? What does it matter? I managed to escape the laboratory. Oh dear. Where I was held in captive. But where am I? Oh. Did another human being write this? I don't recognize this place. Those creatures were awful. They looked sort of human, but not. Their strange, leathery skin, their weird, soulless eyes. They are terrifying. I saw them performing horrible rituals for a monstrous god. They seem deeply afraid of him. Some of them are bigger than the others, and seem to have more authority. And those statues of the monsters with tentacles? There are some of them at the graveyard too. I'm going to cut the power in this old station and look for a place in the darkness where I can hide. I can't let them find me. Ooh. Now this is actually quite fascinating. Apparently, someone who got abducted by the Chosen Ones left us behind. A person who managed to escape. On the one hand, that means I am not alone out here. In the good way, I mean, there might be potential allies out there. On the other hand, well, I've got a feeling, but I am not gonna utter it yet. You'll see, eventually. But this person apparently cut the power. Why do I have the feeling that the same person is currently hiding inside the tower? Well, my friend, soon I'll be joining you. Are you looking for an ally? Because I could certainly use one. Alright, about 5 minutes left. What am I gonna do with this right here? Oh. Wait. Did I just shove that into my pocket like all the other items? Oh. Oh, now wait a second, I am... The reduced speed is implying that I am carrying it. I don't like this. Can I at least sprint? Kind of. Can I climb? Don't make me walk all the way around. I can. Beautiful. But I have to wonder, why is this a thing now? Are you saying it wasn't an effort at all to carry the ladder? Or all the other items? The long wooden board? All of a sudden there is a weight mechanic? Pardon the up-and-coming pun here, but I do believe this is just kind of unnecessarily weighing us down. Alright, remember to insert a laugh track here. There. Beautiful, thank you, thank you. I need to entertain myself somehow. And of course, climbing this is no issue at all. Alright, I'm placing the box here. What? Okay, I think I need another two of them. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Alright, look, I get it. I do understand you need to keep the players busy somehow, but this just kind of feels like busy work. Come on now. There. Second box has been collected. Well, at least the remaining one, it shouldn't be too far away. I kinda accidentally started with the one that wasn't the most far away. What? Really? There. One more. Are you saying trains, they just pass through here on the regular? What? What exactly are they transporting? What kind of important cargo could the chosen ones possibly need? Well, I guess, I mean, decent people, they might know how to summon forth guardians and use diabolical magic. But, you know, magic alone isn't gonna... it's not gonna transport a heavy load from A to B. So I guess it kind of makes sense they are just using whatever the hell was available at the time. There. And they are still using it. Well, this has been quite the calm episode, I have to say. Not really something I feel the need to complain about, because the last episode was so hectic. It's a little break, you know? There. Beautiful. And a checkpoint too. What do you think? Is waiting for us in there? The mysterious tower? Perhaps an ally? After all this time, a friendly face, or maybe... like I said, I have got a feeling about what's gonna happen here. But you'll have to be a little patient, ladies and gents, because the answers, they will present themselves not today, but next time. I kinda like it here, though. I mean, I am repeating myself, but I do like trains. Therefore, this place, it is really speaking to me. The Guardian isn't around. I can feel safe here. Yeah, this has become my shelter. All I need to do now is turn the power back on, and then we can just stay here. We can live here forever and ever and ever. Who needs the real world, the Earth, when you've got an ancient train yard in the middle of nowhere? Yeah. My, oh my, oh my, what are you doing? Land of Pain. And by the way, where the hell am I supposed to look for that machine? Ach, you mentioned that like it's not gonna be a big deal at all, but where is it? Where the hell is it supposed to be? Ach, something is telling me that we aren't gonna survive this journey. Just a random guess. Ach, oh well. Enjoy the ominous guy, as ominous as this Let's Play itself. Ach, and ponder, whatever did we do wrong to deserve this? Alright, being a moron. Well, 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 that tunnel from earlier certainly managed to get my engine running. Perhaps if I had trained my sprinting skills a little more efficiently, the behemoth, so to speak, would not have been able to track us down. Ach, I wonder, will the bad puns ever stop? Find out next time on Let's Play The Land of Pain. Thank you for watching, ladies and gents. Have a good one.